Yo. Let's play series. Game one, episode one, Far Cry 5. Bad bros in the building. You already know how we do. My first time getting down, so let's see. I'm a rookie. Let's see what we can make this thing. So phenomenal. Already out the gate. I'm impressed. FZ5. Getting into it. Set up a profile. Subscribe to the channel. Bag Bros Game. You already know. Bag Bro number one. Kyle's drummer here. As you can see, like, follow, subscribe, and all the little trash. Really hope there's a lot more options in this. I do not like the mannequin look. But let's see. Gonna give it a good run, man. We're gonna see what we can do. Let's get into it.
Montana. Big Sky.
Pre-order gang in here. We got a bunch of extras. We're gonna
treasure state.
See if we can make our legs stretch long.
People got a lot of names.
Do something real cool.
I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what
graphics look
how
good.
People are getting.
Wow, the graphics.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station.
Wow.
Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want
people
to believe.
People help Uncle
like
worked out.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Who? Hey.
Their leader.
Joseph
still reminds me from
they call him the
Black Priest. Remind me of the Black Priest that's on can't remember the game, just got done playing it. I think it was Hangar 13 that did it.
They have no faith.
It's not New Orleans back in the day, real dope.
But I will make them see.
Mafia. It's pretty gross.
Rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the hand bay now.
A bit of delay on the controllers or something.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Crazy motherfucker.
Wow.
Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to look left and right, no up and down.
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They
his name happens to be Whitehorse.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Morning, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Kind of gives her a little calm of Lucy.
These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed.
So it's apparently the co-pilot's
yeah,
flying
a drink. For a fight.
Yeah, peeped it, huh?
Are you scared,
I see.
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in. Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Wow.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone.
Yeah, I'm gonna rook.
Stay sharp. Let's go!
You'll
be in the church. Stick close.
All right.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
Here, goddammit.
Stay calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Oxy. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
They don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Damn dogs.
What are you doing here? We don't want any of your business.
Really?
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you,
all right.
Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff.
It's pretty obvious.
You're about
these
to
guys
get your name in the paper.
Pretty obvious.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you?
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom.
Take feel our like faith. A We Are Negan chance about to come on.
We will we not are let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on a suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Oh, shit.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Intro. Intro work. Yeah. This is nice. Didn't really jump you in too fast in action like a GTA, but I can get with it.
Fuck out of here.
Partial take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Shame. 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 Game of Thrones, of course, you don't know. He's got the meeting man. That's all.
What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stay down.
Stand
back. Oh, shit. That's fine. Oh, like zombies. Wow. Oh, shit. And crash. Apparently everyone dies except for me and the Reverend. And here's where the story begins. Once again, Bad Bros Gaming. Like, share, subscribe, up one of many series. Let's get to it.
Everything is just fine here. I need to call.
call it anymore.
Hmm.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Yeah, she was in on it too.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up! God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. First seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
Oh, fire save.
God's will.
Come on, man. No buttons hit, so we just gotta watch the cinematics. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Don't know where to go. Oh, fuck. That's a dog. Where do I go? I have no idea. Really don't know where to go here. Just goddamn make a play. I'm not really sure where to go.
Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg. Hello? I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Might get there unscathed. Got shot once. I already see this is gonna be a long game, but it's not gonna be very easy to make your way through everything. Woo, made it. What we got?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea.
Apparently you didn't read the report file, fucker.
We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, We've got to arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Start shooting, man. Come on, I thought stealth was best. All right, so now the shooting's working. I've got nothing. Got nothing here, so let's see what we can do. Don't see. Okay. Alright. Oh, shit. Aiming is not very easy on this. I'm laying out what I got. Shit.
I got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
Definitely got to adjust the sensitivity on this thing. Oh, shit. Brian? So it's not a one button motion. It's most definitely a hold and make it work type thing. Oh shit. My ass in.
You okay? Nice work back there.
Getting in and out is most definitely a struggle.
We gotta get back.
But nothing's in.
We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy.
Yeah, oh, no. Nancy most definitely was in on this shit.
They got the roads blocked.
I can't see over the goddamn of this weapon. Man, I'm struggling. Shooting is not an easy point on this.